Good evening, everybody. This is Sangeeta Saxena, editor, Aviation and Defense Universe, getting you live from Leh. We are the Army Aviation Unit here, and I have with me Captain Anju Yadav, who is the logistics officer of the unit. Welcome, Anju, to ADU's chat room. Wonderful to have you with us.
Thank you so much, Ms. Sangeeta.
And, Anju, I want to understand from you, what is the job of a logistics officer?
All right. The job, I am responsible for maintaining this fleet. You see this happen here at the background. So my inventory, if I talk about my inventory, the range of my inventory is 1500 plus and the depth is 52,000. So everything, starting from a small washer that is used in this aircraft to the MRB, everything I am supposed to get these things here at the Leh base. So that is my job.
Okay. And, when there is a requirement and we don't want a downtime, which is, very big, how do you manage the supply chain?
Sure. So, what I do, we are basically here primarily responsible for supplying all these spares. So, there are certain things in function which we follow. The first one is called provisioning. Provisioning is basically ascertaining the requirement. So, we ascertain the requirement for the entire year here. And based on those that provisioning, we place our demands. So we have a Central Aviation Support Depot, CASD, located in Delhi. We get our space from there. And we place demands, we receive the store, we store it here, we care of proper care and preservation, and we give it to these technicians as a mandate.
So we can always place a demand, even if there's no requirement, there's no flaw in the equipment. But we can place it for a future reference. Can we always keep the spares
Absolutely,
with us?
Absolutely, ma'am. There's something called as advanced winter stocking that we do here based on the requirement and the spares which has been used in the previous years. We place demands based on that. It's called advanced winter stocking. And those are the spares that make us survive the winters.
Right.
We stock them in summers and then in winters we use them. As in when there's a breakage, there are snags and space needs to be replaced.
Right. And all this comes from the depot. And are they, for you they come for the depot. But are you also HAL dependent for anything?
Yes, we do. Sometimes it happens that a store is not available with CASD. There are many squadrons which CASD supplies. CASD is the only central depot, the one central depot that supplies to all the Army Aviation squadrons that are there in India. So at times it happens that the spare is not available and it is transcribed. Then we contact HAL directly, HAL Bangalore, and from there we get our spare.
So they have their stockings of spares.
Yeah, they are the manufacturers.
Right. So they have the stocks also ready. So what is generally the time when you place an order for a spare and for it to reach you?
It's on an average 2 to 3 days.
It arrives.
It has happened that from CASD we have gotten spares in less than 24 hours as well when the aircraft becomes AOG. Which means aircraft is in ground for need of that one particular spare, the aircraft is not able to take off. So for that, it becomes an emergency. So we have a number of casualties, a lot of operations that we take here. So when there's an emergency situation, it has happened that we have gotten spares in less than 24 hours as well.
And are all these choppers able to change their roles? All of them, some from you're doing a medical evacuation and suddenly you need some other job to be done.
Yeah.
Troop has to be ferried. So normally you can do that, right?
It is a utility helicopter. So medical evacuation, gas evacuation, loading, these are the things that this happens.
So how much time normally would it take for it to change from one configuration into the other?
That is a technical question.
Okay, right. Absolutely agreed. And for that, do you require, separate equipment which needs to be at stock with you in case there's a need for a change of the...
As I told you, my inventory. Everything that is there in is...
It's center.
It's my inventory and we have it here with us.
Right, absolutely. And it's wonderful speaking with you, Anju. And I really... It's good to see so many aircraft here and so many choppers which are, in the process of being maintained. We always see the good things that the choppers flying in the air, but so much of work goes behind it. And you have a great job because of one little nut and bolt and it's grounded, right? So that's so wonderful to see. And absolute pleasure to see a woman, you know, in that role. Thank you so much. Next time when we meet, I'm sure we'll have lots more to talk about.
Absolutely.